don't you go to med bay? I'll power down my shield so that you can get healed. I made a rap song. I made a space rap song. I powered down my shield so you can get the hits. I shouldn't be a rapper. I wouldn't even be a candy rapper. Alright, we can make one more jump. And it'll probably be where we die, and then we can pretend like we're gonna continue on. Okay, the refueling outpost. I need fuel. Let's attack it. I'm sure that this will... Oh, hey, it's got a drone that attacks me. Goody. We're gonna need a repair drone activated. I guarantee it. Oh, it's got a missile launcher, too. Yes. Okay, I knew that. We might need to just activate our hull repair drone right away. Okay. Good. Shields down. No big deal. I don't like shields. Let's eye on them in the shield. Go for their weapons. Okay, their weapons are down. They did get a missile off, and my doors are damaged. Go for a shot at their shields with my heavy dealy bobber. Their shields are fucked. Let's eye on their drone controls. And then we will take another shot at their weapons to make sure that those stay down properly. Good, we disabled their drone temporarily. We can keep him disabled, and we'll just switch the heavy laser in between the shields and the weapons to make sure that they don't get repaired. Bang, 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 you're dead. One missile, a drone part, and 8 scrap. And we got another missile, a drone part, and 12 scrap, so goody. And I'm going to fire up my hull repair drone, and it's going to heal up some of my hull. Sweetness. That's actually pretty badass. Well, cool. We have a way to be sustainable, and we've got 67 scrap to show for it, too. I should upgrade my shields. Because we're going to be facing upgraded shields in this next part. And I don't know if we're going to even be able to penetrate upgraded shields with the weaponry that we have. But, what are you going to do? I can't power those. Well, I can, but I can't do it at the same time I have my drones. We'll see. Let's jump! Hey. Friendly programmer gives you the schematics for a drone. Oh, 10 scrap and an anti-ship drone. We needed that. But we're gonna have to turn off something else. We'll get rid of this anti-personnel drone for now. We need the anti-ship drone pretty bad. We need the repair drone because we don't have a crew to do it for us. And we're gonna need that hull repair drone. I wonder if I could, you know, I could probably just swap in the hull repair drone. I'm gonna keep this one equipped because I can't swap in combat, so if I get boarded, I can still activate that. I'd have to turn down my shields, though. And we're leaving now, because they're getting here. An energy-controlled sector and a civilian sector. Let's go to the energy control. Wait a minute. No, this civilian sector is a better idea, because it leads us to other civilian sectors. And we are playing on normal, so we're gonna die. A distress beacon. Come to me, distress. I will help you be more distressed. Ooh. Hey, we have a repair drone. We find a small ship struggling to maneuver through the asteroid field. Let's send a repair drone. The drone keeps the ship stable enough to allow them to escape the asteroid field. They message you with map coordinates. You're that Federation ship the rebels are after, aren't you? I can't offer you much, but I heard there's a Federation loyalist base nearby. Maybe they can help you. Alrighty, they added a quest marker to my MERP. It is way the fuck up there, so we'll go start making our way toward it. Hopefully we can get there before we die. No one responds to our hizzles. That is not... Radicizzle. Rebel ship. We did not fight a war to let a single Federation ship shatter our dreams for a better galaxy. He locks on weapons and will destroy me. So he only has one shield thingy. I'm gonna wait for my ion thingy to deploy before I deploy my... Oh no, they boarded me. Alright, lower the shields. Launch the anti-personnel drone. Good, it's only one guy. They do have some significant weapons. It sucks that I can't do that at the same time that my shields are up. Because we're gonna take a pop here, and I can't power my engineering drone. Okay, so we're firing a shot at their shields. It hit. Now let's fire at their weapons. Boom. I'd like to power this down and power up my combat drone, but I don't really have the drone parts to be just spamming these, and I'm gonna need repairs after this too, I have no doubt. Boom. Alright, they either teleported that guy off the ship, or not, I don't know. But either way, we've got them pinned down pretty well. Oh, I didn't even need to do that. Alright, their shields are down, but their weapons are back online. Great. Oh, hey, get back to the captain thingy. We can't evade without you there. Please? Let's ion their engine and blast them in the weapons. Or be a failure. Miserable, miserable shit failure. Fortunately, because we got our captain back in his chair, they are missing everything. And they're going to repair their shields now. They want to offer me 4 fuel and 12 scrap. I need fuel pretty bad, so I will take that. Plus, you know, we haven't taken a lot of damage yet. This guy's getting repaired in the drone room. Huh, I guess that's how that happens, maybe? I don't know. And we don't need to deploy our other drone to do repairs, so that's good. Keep heading towards our quest, which will undoubtedly be an amazing reward. Small refueling outpost. This worked out well last time. I don't know who you are, but no one defies the rebel fleet. Oh, they've got one of those thingies. But they've only got one other weapon to go with it. Oh no, don't be powered. Let's power up our shields here, see if we can get away with having double shields. We'll ion them in the shield and drop a heavy look. Whoa, no, don't fire that yet. The timing is wrong. Good, I think we can handle these two with our shields. So we should be able to just pick them apart pretty quickly. In theory. As long as we keep their shields pinned down. I could probably turn on auto fire and just let this work itself out. No weapons for you! Alright, so I've got the attacks queued up that'll keep this guy on his butt for the rest of the encounter. And it looks like this is going to be a profitable adventure. Boom. We're dead. Didn't take anything from us. And we got 1 fuel and 22 scrap, so that was worthwhile. And we got 2 fuel and 18 scrap from the station, so let's do some upgrades. We need to upgrade our power so that we can keep a drone up while we're shielding. That's good news. It didn't cost me too much, and we can go to our quest now and see what our presents are. Give me a present. I want it to be wrapped in a paper. Some supplies, in addition to fully repairing your ship, 2 missiles, a drone part, and 16 scrap. Okay. I accept. Now, let's upgrade our doors, because that's an important thing to get upgraded right away. And I'd like to upgrade my engine, because it's only at 1 and my evasion is shit. So we'll do that. We can't afford another power bar, but I guess if we need to, we'll figure out a way to make that happen. Alright, we're going to have to go through some nebulas to get out of here, which is fine. Because I don't have sensors anyway. Okay, powering its FTL drive to get away. It's a cloaker, but it doesn't have any shields. So I am going to want all my power to be in the areas that it is in. So we're going to ion them in the weapons and laser them in the engines so they can't get away. We're going to need to hit their cloaking thingy at some point. But they can't hurt us because of our upgraded shields. Another reason why that upgrade is so fucking important. God dang it! I don't even know why we're targeting their weapons. They can't hurt us anyway. Just target that. I could get my anti-ship drone on here. In fact, I'm going to do that because this thing is going to get away if I don't. Especially with the cloaking and shit. Oh, no. Engines. We totally missed the engines. Alright, there we go. Done deal. We got a drone part in return, so that wasn't not worth it. That didn't even sound right. Upgrade that power bar so that we can power our engines and a drone at the same time. We still need lots more power. So we're going to have to hire Tim from Tool Time to upgrade our ship. Nothing here. There's a store. We have 6 monies. And nothing to sell either. Yeah, let's just make our way to the exit. Hopefully we'll be able to hit both of these before we leave. Because the next sector is going to kill us. A rebel scout bursts through and starts effing you in the A. This one has a shield. I might deploy my anti-ship drone for this. I might have to deploy my system repair drone, because it's got a missile launcher, though. My shields are down, or damaged. Okay, repair drone, please. Okay, we did disable their shields for a moment. So let's pop them in the weapons if we can, please. Goodie. I got another missile off, though. Our repair drone will deal with that. Unfortunately, my weapons don't charge while it is cloaked. Okay. Ion in the shields and laser into the phaser. Wait, don't do that automatically. We gotta time it right. Boom. No more cloaking for you, douche. And now we're gonna go after his engines next. And blow them up! Oh, it exploded. It was apparently on fire or something. We got a drone part out of it and 25 scrap. That's a good deal of scrap to have. I don't know if I should have disabled that drone. I don't think that gives me any benefit. But we're going to do one more sector and then we are outies. Because there's not much else to do here. Morel Scout is after my face. And, oh no, it's one of those ones where I don't have any power to power my stuff. Damn. So we can power our ion thingy. This is a problem. We can power down our engines. There's no reason for you to be in the cockpit. Go to the weapon room. We have 1 point of shield, which is all we really need for this guy. Because he's got that thing. If our shield goes down, we're screwed, but... then we'll take his shield out so that we'll have an easier time in the future. I think we can get one more laser off before his shield pops back up. Oh no, he's got two weapons now! What the fuck? Where'd that come from? He must have switched his power. He knows! Alright, well, everything you got to their weapons then, because that's not good. We only have 1 point of shield. It's powering its FTL trying to get away. Everything to the engines! Oh no. Wait, let's think about this. They're trying to repair their shields. Ion to the shields, heavy laser to the engines? If we miss, we're screwed. Don't let them get away, because they will tell people about us. They will say inappropriate jokes about us. Like, they didn't have enough power to power up their engines. We got 2 fuel, a drone part, and 24 scrap, and we didn't take much out of it, so that's pretty good. Now we have to power down our heavy laser to power up our engines, and get you back to the cockpit so that we can get the F out of here. And I don't like this sector. Well, you know what? We can do this. Yeah, we got 55 scrap. We can get to the store and then back up there, I hope. Maybe. Oh, they want one of my crew. I only have one crew. Fuck you guys. Alright, let's reallocate our power here. We'll see what we need. They don't have a missile launcher, and I think I can withstand their weaponry. So we're gonna disable their shields. It doesn't really matter where I target this. The ion beam, if it hits them in the shields, it disables their shields, from what I understand. No good luck with your lasers. And we'll take their shields out with my heavy lasers. Bingo! And we'll go after that, and we'll ion them in the engines this time. Oh, we missed. You are a misser. And their shields are coming back online. Laser beams, please! Boom! So what I want this guy to do is I want him to offer a surrender so that I can take his slave and have him be on my crew because I need more crew, so please freaking surrender, guy. That would mean the world to me. Okay, offer accepted. We got Kozar, a crew member at long last. I guess I'll have him operate the engines for an additional 5% evasion chance. And yeah, that's a solid win right there. We didn't get any scrap in it. Whoa, there's two stores. Can I jump here and then to a store and then get home? We're going to find out. We're going to maximize our time in this sector. Automated ship and get to the storage cache. Attack! They don't have any way to pierce my shields, and they don't have any shields themselves, so they're pretty screwed. It's just a matter of time. We'll eye on them in the shields to increase the chance that we'll hit with the heavy laser. Or the engines, that is. Bingo. And we'll take that out, and then we'll just hang out and watch them explode. They're probably on fire. I wouldn't know, because I don't have sensors. I missed. I could let go with a drone right now, but, you know. I'm pretty sure we got this. Pretty sure we got this. One more shot, and they're dead. Not from the ion blaster. The ion thingy doesn't do anything. It just disables stuff. No hull damage. Oh, you want to fire your weapons, huh? Oh yeah? Well, boom! You're dead. Suck it down, noob. Alright, we can investigate the station. 15 scrap and a Hermes missile. Yes! Let's take a look at this Hermes missile. Standard but powerful. Requires 3 power. 14 second charge time. It does stuff. That's really cool. It gives me some extra options for offensive capabilities. Obviously, we can't power it unless we power down all of our other weapons. But it is a really big missile, and I'm happy to have it because we have some missiles. Now we're up to 93 scrap, and we can go to a store. So maybe we can even sell that Hermes missile launcher if it doesn't really fit what I'm going for. Alrighty, they've got all sorts of stuff. Long-range scanner, that's nice. Stealth weapons, that's useful. Yeah, useless. FTL recharge booster, also useless. Do I want to pay for sensors? I think I do. First, let's fix it. It only costs 6, so no reason not to. I'll buy these two thingies while we're quickly running. Oh, we need fuel, too. Am I going to have enough for sensors? Yes. I was hoping we could get something cooler, but I guess we'll have to take standard old silly sensors. Do I want to sell this Hermes? Because it's going to take me, like, a crap load, a fucking shit load of scrap to get my ship to the point where I can fire it. It's only worth 25. I think I'll keep it. There's no reason for me to sell it yet. I'll buy the sensors, and we'll call it a day. Now we have sensors. Now we can see our ship when we're not in it, when we're not in the rooms. That's actually pretty helpful, too. So, oh, fuck. We're getting close to their thingy. When we jump here, they're going to be here. When we jump here, they're going to be here. And we might actually have an encounter with the rebels. Goody. Yeah, I'm pretty sure when we get to the exit beacon, they're going to be there waiting for us. Nope. We just barely got out because we went through a nebula to get here. That slows them down a bit. So that's good news. See ya. Now we can go to the Zoltan homeworlds. Don't mind if I do. Alrighty. We got fuel, we got missiles, we got scrap, we got stuff. We don't have a lot of scrap, so I'm gonna go to the store right away, but it's good to know that there's a store right there in case shit goes absolutely batty. Zoltan space is beautiful, peaceful, and boring. There's another store. I should have gone the other way. Let's see here. Inside the nebula, detect a rogue planet. Oh, hey, as Zoltan Elder hails you in planet. Look, through luck or intent, you have discovered the Great Eye. Look into its depths and receive your just desert. Your mission has brought you great battles and great losses. We'll help ease the pain. A few minutes later, someone reports medical equipment has appeared on the ship. We got a healing burst thingy, which I'm pretty sure is a weapon that launches a bomb at my own ship. Completely fucking useless, but it gives us something to sell. We're going to go this way and go to the other store. I don't want to go back to that one. This will give us more time to hopefully gather up some scrap. Or get exploded by stuff. Nothing? Every day they see me doing nothing. Nothing. Wow, this is an empty-ass sector. At this point, I would welcome a fight with an energy bomber. That's how weird this is. Oh, goody. We got a Mantis Scout. Mantis Scouts aren't too bad. Alright, powered up the shields. They have no missile launcher, so I think we're going to be okay. Uh-oh. They've teleported a guy on board. Mantisoid! Take him out. Let's power up the med bay so that he can be healed while he fights. Alright, and we're going to want to eye on them in the shield. Let's take their shields out for... Oh, okay, yeah. Take their shields out. Good. Boom. This guy's nearly dead. You are dead. Oh, he teleported back. That's fine. And we're going to eye on them in the shields and blow up their shields. They want to give me 6 fuel and 14 scrap. You know what? That's fine. I'm happy with fuel and scrap. And we didn't lose anything from that. Happy, happy days. Happy, happy days. Getting close to the point where we need to do the store. Don't have enough scrap yet. An unarmed Zoltan transport vessel is slowly making its way toward the beacon here. This is a Zoltan Peace Envoy. We carry no weapons or shielding and rely on the mercy of others to communicate our message. Let's hear them out. We take your silence for interested contemplation. They talk at length about harmony, but either it's beyond your simple mind or it's nonsense. They finish. Please, spread the word of enlightenment to those that have not heard. Once you have, contact our brethren. They transmit coordinates to the so-called brethren. They've added a quest marker. That sounds like a tarp. Let's go to the store before we go to the tarp. Alright, we've got stuff we can't afford. A hull missile. High hull damage and a decent breach chance. Okay. Burst laser Mark III. I would literally sell my own children for that. But I can't. We can start selling some stuff, though. Here, we can sell our... That thing. And we will parlay it into some fuel, which is all we can really get here that's worth our while. And then we will jump. Uh-oh. I hope I can make that jump. I really do. Oh, good. That would have been awkward. And awkward is another way of saying extremely fucking dangerous. Oh, hey, we got stuff. Alright, what's the quest? Oh, hey, the only thing nearby is a rebel ship closing fast. Oh, goody. Let's hail them. Oh, hey, they open communicate. I can't imagine there's anything you can say that will save you. The rebellion must destroy those that are still loyal to the obsolete Federation. Let's talk it over. Or millions of deaths. Your beliefs are dividing the galaxy. Unity is the only option. Surrender. Destruction is inevitable. We've left scores of rebels destroyed in our wake. I really don't think this one's gonna do me any good. Let's go with this one. Fuck your deaths. Humans are treated as equal to aliens in the weak Federation. Blah, blah, blah. You're dead. Well, I don't know if there was any other way that that could have gone. They've teleported a dude into my sensor room. I just got those, asshole. Get the fuck out. Get out of my sensor room. I don't want to activate my... Yeah, let's activate the anti-personnel drone, because he's kind of losing a little bit. Holy crap, what is that? Holy crap. Okay. We have a problem. We can't get through their shields with our current weapon setup. So I'm going to power down all my weapons and power up the Hermes. Power down the anti-personnel thingy. If we need to, we can power up the anti-ship drone, and that will give us enough juice to get through their shields. Ooh, that's bad. And why don't I have you go to medbay, go repair my oxygen system. Hermes, are you up? Okay. Go for the weapons. Boom! That was good news. So, the Hermes is a viable option if they have shields that we can't deal with. Plus, we can always just take out their shields. But instead, I think I'd like to take out their engines. Boom. 3 damage. Uh-oh. Maybe I should have gone for the shields and then switched over to my other weaponry. I think we'll try that. Alright. They want to offer me... Hell no, you guys are douchebags. I already offered you to be nice, but no. No, 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 no. You wanted to be all mermity burb. Well, F you in the A area. I am not taking your silliness. Aw, man. This guy's really bad at repairing, so... Okay, good. We blew them up. Well, that's what you get for not being peaceful. 3 fuel, 25 scrap. Not a bad deal. We're up to 96 scrap. We could do some serious upgrades if we were not stupid. Unfortunately for us, we are. let's see here. I want to look at the map here. Is there a store nearby? No. Okay, so... We could upgrade our power, and that would give us more power. If I upgrade my weapons by 1 point, we can have the heavy laser and the shields, and the Hermes activated at the same time. I think. Yes. Okay, so that would allow me to missile them in the... Okay, that's actually a decent... not horrifying option, and then we turn that off when we've... Alright, so that'll leave us 61 scrap to play around with, and we'll check this guy out before we head to the exit. Zoltan Research Facility, Genetic Distortion, I will participate. They gave us 16 scrap. I hope that... Please accept these small cakes made from stiff dough as well as some scrap. Yay, small cakes made from stiff dough. That sounds really, really weird, but thank you, I guess. Oh, hey. Stay out of this fight and we'll make it worth your while. 2 fuel? Yeah, I will take that bribe. Thank you, because I don't want to mess with an energy fighter. That thing would F me in the A. Alright, well, we've got 96 scrap. I guess we'll jump to the next sector and hope... Maybe there will be a store just sitting by, hanging out. Oh, the Engie Homeworld. Yeah. Alright, store right next to me. Of course not. That would be useful. Do we want to do any upgrades? I don't think we do yet. I think we're going to hang on to this setup right now. And we're going to go the middle way. An NG colony hiding on the other side of a nearby moon. Turns out they're excavating an equipment cache from the Federation Mantis War, and they suggest it might be used to lure the pursuing rebel fleet. Let's booby trap. No. Let's secure the cache. 30 scrap and a system repair drone. You have the engine complete their excavation and bring the supplies on board. Well, they were awfully helpful. Man, we've got a lot of scrap here. Please let there be a store nearby. Wow, I really want to buy something super powerful. Plus, we also got an extra repair drone. Yeah, we're rolling in it right now. There's got to be a store up here, right? Gots to be. There gots to be. A mantis ship that appears to have not noticed you. It's a mantis fighter with 3 shields. I will hide. They either don't want to fight or fail to notice your ship. I'm happy about that. And a store! Yay! Go! Alright, NG can do remarkable things with just a pile of scrap. The NG have at this beacon a selling equip... Whoa! I just bought a part, which I didn't really need. We can buy a crew teleporter. Ooh, a defense drone. That... That will really, really, really help us. I'm all about the defense. Alright, so let's sell this system repair drone. I totally want to keep this defense drone. And I think I want this whole repair drone as well. I'm going to keep all of these drones. Let's see here. We could buy a crew teleporter, but we've only got 2 crew. I think we're just going to buy fuel... repairs, and 1 more drone part. So we're looking pretty good there. We've even got a couple of bucks left for upgrades. If in the needs to. Alright, so where's that drone at? A defense drone. Yeah, I definitely want to have that out. We haven't really used our anti-ship drone yet. Hopefully we won't have to. Let me upgrade my power dealio there so we can have a drone activated at the same time. And I think we're ready to go and get into some fights now. Now that we've got a new weapon layout and we've got a new drone to try out. Oh hey, greetings and welcome to our beacon. For a small fee, you can go fuck yourselves. I'm keeping my scrap. Okay, they have a missile launcher, so let's launch our defense drone. They also have an ion thingy. We'll see how this goes. They've only got two levels of shields. I think I'm going to go ahead and launch my missile at their weapon system, because they have a lot of weapons. What the fuck, defense drone? You just let a missile hit me? What is that shit? What kind of defense drone is this? Oh, there, I got that one. Man. What a jerk. We're going to need our repair drone. Pew-pew, got that one. Oops, why did they fire at their engines? What the hell? Oh god, we're on fire. Oh, wow, that's... okay. This defense drone is not... I meant to fire at their weapons. That could be fatal. Our shields aren't doing dick. So let's get this... oh no, we don't have a repair drone activated. That's not good. Go try to put the fire out? Our engines are damaged. We're gonna need a missile to take out their weapon system. One shot. Okay, we hit him. Hull is at 75%. Haven't put the fire out yet, but our fire doors did help that one. Get back to the pilot's thingy. They're still firing at us. Let's give another missile to the missile to the weapons. Laser to the shields. The laser didn't do anything because their shields are still activated. Do I want to deploy an anti-ship drone? I do. Let's take this guy the F out. Alright, they want to offer me 4 missiles, 2 drone parts, and 23 scrap. That's a good deal. Ay, ay, ay. That was not the best thing ever. No, sir, it was not. Alright, I got everybody healed up, and we can switch out and deploy our hull repair drone real quick. One. Two. Three. Alright, so that's fun. Shields back up to full. I don't really know about our weapon layout, but we'll do what we can. Hey, there's a store here. Let's not go there right away. No need to rush it. We can trade 4 fuel for 3 missiles. Or wait, we can trade 3 missiles for 4 fuel. Is that right? Yeah. I suddenly have found a liking for missiles, so no. Let's just go straight to the store. Not pussyfoot around it this time. The scrap recovery arm, meh. Long range scanners, meh. Recharge booster, meh. Let's just get repairs. Do I want to sell anything? I'm tempted to sell this anti-ship drone, because with these two, we can get through shields anyway, but we would need it for, like, you know, taking something out quickly. We obviously still need the system repair drone, even though I can't equip it in combat because I need... wait, no, I can. Okay, I don't know why I had the anti-personnel drone. Oh no, I need the anti-personnel drone activated because I never know when I'm going to get boarded. And I... well, no, I have a Mantis dude. I guess I could probably deal with that on my own, but... that's really... fuck, man, that's... that shit is deep. It's probably more fuel than I need. But we did it anyway. So... what do I want to have as my equipment layout? That seems like the layout that I would want to have. It's a purely defensive layout that gives us still pretty much enough power, firepower to take care of whatever tries to come at us. We only have enough to power up one of them. It's going to be the defense drone. So we'll need to upgrade our reactors at some point. There's another store up here. We're going to go here, though. And we get 23 scrap and a small bomb. Okay. This is interesting. It only takes one power. And... it damages systems and crew, but not the hull. You can target your own ship. Well, I guess that could be useful if we get boarded. That's really tempting to replace the heavy ion, because it only takes one power. So I could do one small upgrade, and then I could have all three of these equipped at the same time. Oh, no, that was the wrong one! Damn it! Think! Before you click! Think before you click, damn it! Okay, we've covered think before you click. Now, let's see where we can go from here. We're pretty close to an exit. Store up there. I could get here and back. I think I'll go to the exit and then maybe go another jump further and then back. And we'll see where we are. And we'll get some scrap and a heavy ion. Wait, we've got two of those now. They only use one power, but I kind of think this weapon setup, once we get the extra bomb powered up, is going to be better. In fact, I think I want to keep this rocking, and I'm going to rearrange it like that. So this way we can bomb their... Well, the reason that I want this bomb to work is because if they have a defense drone, our missile becomes useless. So I can bomb their drone deployment station, and then we can launch a Hermes missile at their shields and stuff. We can get to a distress beacon, and then come back. So let's do that. Who needs my help? Ooh. We can send a repair drone. Their shields are down. They don't know how much longer they can last. Let's send a repair drone. They added a quest marker. Okay. It is not in this sector. So let's jump to the next one. Hopefully the quest marker will be there. Unless the quest marker is somewhere else. I don't know. But either way, we're going to go to pirate or rebel sector. Let's go to a rebel sector. Pirates are dumb. They set traps and stuff. Rebels are straightforward. I can deal with rebels that are straightforward. Our quest is all the way up there, so we're going to start making our way that way. Only got 14 fuel left, 12 missiles, and 18 engine parts. Transport rather than combat. Doesn't want to engage your ship. Well, if it doesn't want to engage, then it's at a disadvantage, so maybe not. We're trying to escape. Oh, and they have a defense drone, so there we go, see? We will wait for our weapons to charge, and then... Let's see, do they have a missile launcher? They do. I'm going to launch my defense drone. And I'm going to fire my bomb into their drone control bay. Let's see if this theory works out. Ooh, dick. Boom. Alright, good. Their defense drone is down. Let's launch our missile at their shields. Boom. See, we're making progress here. We're stopping their missiles. They're not stopping that, though. Phooey. How am I gonna do this? I'd like to power up my repair drone, but I can't because my drone bay is damaged. Why don't you go and try and fix that? And in the meantime, we're gonna bomb their drone thingy again because their drones are back online. Boom. And we will launch a missile. Alright, their shields are down. Let's switch from the bomb to the heavy laser. Okay, good, that missed. Now we can launch a hermit at their shields are coming back online. Well, before their shields come back online, I'm gonna launch a heavy... Fuck. Okay, take their shields out again. Oh, fuck me. Alright, turn the bomb back on. Their defense drone does not seem to be powered up, though. So I think we can continue firing our... Oh, they got away. Damn it. Well, we took some hull damage really for nothing, and we lost some drone parts and other things. And you can see I'm in a bit of a power quandary as it is. Even if I do... No, I could upgrade this and we'd have enough juice to, Okay, good. That's on... That's back up. Okay. Let's get you back to the engine room and turn our med bay for a minute. Heal you back up to full. This guy needs some healing too, and he's going to be our anti-boarding guy, so it's important that he's got health. Alright, back off again. Oh, nope, that's oxygen. Don't turn that off. can I upgrade my weapons now? No, I need 50 scraps. That is a bitch. Okay, we're off towards the quest objective. Maybe not the best way to go, but we're going this way. Rebel automated scout. Let's see if we can strip it for scrap. Awesome. That'll give me enough to upgrade my weapons. Booyah. Now we can have all of our weapons activated at the same time. So now we're Danger man. So that was a worthwhile jump. Their weapons are charged, but they're not firing yet. They've only got two shields. Let's see here. They have a teleporter, though. I think I'm going to avoid this conflict. The outpost seems to have given them what they demanded. Well, good. Everybody got out alive. Not my problem. Autonomous scout. It's attacking me, and it's cloaked, and it has a shitload of weapons. Defense drone, please. And we're going to have to hope that that'll take out the missile, because I don't think we can withstand even normal fire from their regular weapons. Oh, and they've got the ability to... Okay, good. We took out their thingamajigger. We're going to need a bomb there. Are they going to try to get out of here and warn the rebel fleet? I don't know. But our defense drone's doing its job. Let's wait for the heavy laser, or the Hermes. Fire it at their shields. It missed. That's not good. Well, let's teleport a bomb into their shield room. It also missed, and they cloaked. Phooey. If these guys are trying to get away, then they just did. And they're going to warn the rebels of my location, so we'll go this way. We'll get us there faster. I don't really need to go to a store because we don't have any money. I want all of that. But we do have stuff to sell. Let's sell all these ion thingamajiggers. It gives us 46 scrap. We can repair our ship. Yeah, that's so expensive, but it's so good. It requires 4 power, though. Yeah, the fire beam is also useless. We need fuel. And I also want to buy missiles, but I'm out of scrap. We could sell more stuff, but I'm not gonna. Now let's go get our prize. Presents! Another system repair drone and 49 scrap. Okay. Might be tempting to go to the store again, but they're coming fast, so I'm gonna go make my way for the exit. Uh-oh. That is a Mantis bomber. And it's got a teleporter. It's got a missile launcher. Defense drone is priority over anti-personnel drone. Or maybe it's not. Get over there and help. We're gonna see what we can do. Maybe we can get them to leave. Oh boy. Get back to the medbay. We don't even have the medbay powered up. We literally can't. Oh, and our defense drone didn't stop that. Oh, maybe it did. I don't know. Alright, heavy laser's powered up. Stuff's getting powered. Uh-oh. We're taking some serious hits. Alright, our bomb is up. Let's bomb their... weapons. No, let's bomb their shields. Good, we got a hit there. Let's missile them in the shields. Alright, Kozar is about to go down. Let's deactivate the bomb and activate medbay. Send everybody to medbay and get them healed up while they take out my pilot stuff. Their shields are down. We can activate and fire the heavy laser at their shields. Finish that off. Good. Now we need to take out their weapons. Alright, they're trapped in there. Let's go finish that guy off. Oh, we've got some damage. Our weapon systems are down. We still got the Hermes missile launcher. Hopefully that'll be enough. Let's fire at their weapons. Good. That took out something. Power down medbay. We'll power up our heavy laser beam. Uh-oh. It's damaged. I can't. Let's power up the system repaired. Oh, it's damaged too. Fuck. Okay, they left. Go fix that. You go to medbay. Fucking hell. Now all of our weapons are down. We need those drones up. Quickly, please. Okay, good. Activate the system repair drone. You go help with this. Oh, I can't. There's an anti-personnel drone that I can't get out of there, so I can only fit the repair drone in there. Power up medbay. This is not looking good. Why, anti-personnel drone? Why are you stuck there? Go somewhere else. Oh, fuck. Alright, close all the doors. Close all of the things. Alright, their shields are back up, so we're powering up our bomb again, and our drones just got disabled. So our repair drone's down. That's fun. Our shields just got hurt too. And I can't get in that room because my fucking drones are stuck in there, so I can't repair my weapons. What is this shit? That does not seem right. Let's drop a bomb in there. That seems like a horrible idea. Why don't I not do that? Oh, I think I did it. Oh, I did it. Well, I blew up my own bomb launcher. I don't know what I was supposed to do. I can't get in there. System broken. We can't jump away yet because our engines are disabled and we don't have a pilot and our pilot thingy is disabled. All we can really do is hope that we can get our repair drone back online. Maybe we can activate our anti-personnel drone and get him the fuck out of there? Good, okay, he got out. Go fix that. Our shields are down. Our hull is damaged. The only thing we have going for us is this defense drone. We need that repaired. Okay, some of our weapons are coming back online. Let's see if we can drop a bomb in their weapons room. Because their weapons are tearing us apart. This one's gonna hurt. It did, predictably. Almost got a bomb up. Oh good, our door control's down. I like that. And one more hit and we're dead. Good. We hurt one of their weapons ever so slightly. Oh, we're dead. Okay, so Mantis Bombers, not to be fucked with. And that's another game of normal mode. We did pretty good, though. Let's take a look. Let's see here. Where is it? The Vortex. Here we go. Normal mode, Sector 5, 1926. Not bad. No new best stuffs here. We did get a best for the Type B because it was our only mission, but pretty good. So there goes another game of Faster Than Light with me, 1FME.